12 News. This is breaking news.
We begin tonight with breaking news out of Greensboro. Two shootings within a few hours have left three people injured. The most recent one happened just before 4 this afternoon. It happened on Lynn Haven Drive. At the scene, police found a gunshot victim near the intersection at Creek.